First, I want to congratulate the Iraq team. They qualified for the Asian Championship. We are failed. We don't make our target for this. Why Federation bring me here? First set, we start well. We playing. This is tough game. They play same. The Iraq team play one good match. In second set, we start very bad. 17-10, but we may come back in the game, but in the end of set, they cannot make the point. We give them 3 or 4 points, attacking out, mistake serve, and they win 26-24. And after, like, our game finish, like, we stop to play. We trying to come back, some changing everything, but in the crucial moment of the match, easy point we lost. But like I say, when team success, they all goal go to them. When team fail, like now, I am guilty. I am responsibility. I am the person who is have responsibility for the team. I risk. I know Iraq is the better team than Bangladesh, but I don't want to put players to make some serious injury, and I risk rest 3 players. I fail. All guilty go to my back. When second set, they start to read us how we playing in the beginning of set. After when we change the setter, but this is, they lead so much 70-10, with blocking they making us, but it's not blocking, this is they reading us, they read our setters. After, like I say, we come back, but in crucial moments, we give them points. They cannot make the point, we give them. We come 70-10, 24-24, we miss the serve. This is the crucial moment of the match. After the Iraq team relaxed, they start to play great volleyball, and our chance go down. Here, smaller budget from Sri Lanka, only have Mongolia team. All another team have big budget. Not big, 3 or 4 times bigger than Sri Lanka. Of course, not only analyst guy, fitness coach, assistant guy. Now we have physiotherapist. I speak during this 7 months. Here is volleyball national sport. But I don't want to speak now about this because I am lose. I cannot now complain why we lost. We lost because my tactic maybe is bad. I chose to play with second six against Saudi team and I failed. This is lose going to my back. I cannot now talking another things. We will have discussion with Federation. I give them suggestions. But of course this team have bigger budget than us. So much bigger. But like I say every time, here volleyball have great future. Only need support. Look, we start good. Second set we start bad, but we come back. I think after we lost second set, our moral little going down. They start to afraid they will be lost. But I cannot nothing tell to the player. They sacrifice 7 months with me because I am hard person in training. They are great guys, discipline. They have skill, of course. Every player makes some mistake. All of us, we are human beings. We make mistake. Players, referees, every one of us makes some mistakes. But we need, not we, Sri Lanka volleyball need to support players here, not only national team, this youngest, because I think you have the future. Because they need more matches, more experience today, mentally coming every game. Today start to play to win.